just received intel on an illegal arms market being run out of an airfield in Murmansk. There's an easier way to locate targets. Tap the thermal icon. Thermal view has a limited duration, so don't waste time. Definitely got potential. Got some more. You'll need an assault rifle for this one's on us. Consider it a long-term investment. You're ready to rock. Time is critical, and hostiles will be armed. Stay frosty. Zoom in to increase the accuracy with assault rifles. Good shot! You've recovered a weapon part. Weapon parts are used to craft better weapons. We've got another assignment. Lock and load, then head out. Your weapon isn't putting out enough damage. Head to the armory and upgrade it. You need a major upgrade, Sniper. Looks like we need to craft a new weapon component. Crafting weapon components requires weapon parts, but it greatly increases your weapon stats. Tap the missing part. Taking on assignments is one way to find parts, but buying a battle pack on the black market is always much faster. Combat packs cost cash, but seeing as we need to get you set up ASAP, this one's on us. Just what we needed. Enough talk! Let's get back to the assignment. Cellstrike has identified the last target you took down at the airfield. They've had their hands in everything. Human trafficking, arms dealing, you name it. Shut down that operation. Cellstrike satellite spotter is operational. Use a satellite spotter charge to mark all enemy targets for extra visibility. The target has been marked. Take him down. Bag him and tag him. Your initial operation is complete. Consider your testing period over. You're a Cellstrike agent now. I'm Director Tex Fury. Listen to my every word, you'll do just fine. Intel obtained from your mission shows that the airfield in Murmansk is the new base of operations for Victor Hammond, a prominent figure in the illegal arms black market. Take him out and end his operation.
Take out the enemy guards.
Good shot!
I've got cover.
Nice! Cellstrike R&D just developed a new prototype weapon. Give it a spin. Mission briefing is uploading. Read up. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Nice work. Let's do this!
Over.
Good kill!
Position secure.
Nice and easy. Done. weapons free. Weapons free. Good stuff, sniper! Let's do this! Nice work! On your go! Good stuff, sniper!
Enemy reinforcements are flying in, but visibility is nearing zero. Take out their landing signal officers to keep their reinforcements.
Eliminate all landing signal officers.
The extraction team is moving to the crash site to secure Hammond's nuclear weaponry. This is the end game, soldier. Make every shot count.
Find a better shot.
Defend Delta! Nice work! Good luck out there! Good kill! I won't be repeating myself. Now listen!
conquer an outpost. Tap on the outpost. This outpost gives you an offensive drone and 10 conquest rating for each hour if you defeat the player who controls it. Tap the incursion icon to prove your strength. This is the enemy that you need to defeat. Here you can add your opposing squad mates. Tap on the plus slot to add a squad mate. For more chances, add a better specialization and at least a similar tier to the enemy. Tap on Choose to select this squad mate. Assault has 20% more chances than Molotov. Let's use this one. Looks good. Tap the start icon to begin the battle. Great. You control this outpost for 12 hours or until another player takes it. Thank you. Let us show you how it works.
Time to get moving, Agent. Look for a platform with a hovering green arrow. Target the arrow and tap your relocate icon to jump to that platform. That's how you move from one platform to another. If an arrow is red, that means you're out of relocate charges and need to wait until they recharge. There are consumables that can help. For example, you can use mobility to jump without using relocate charges. Activate the consumable and jump to the next platform. Useful boosters also appear randomly in the world at regular intervals. When shot at, they activate powerful effects for a short while. This particular one temporarily reveals all enemies in the zone. Shoot it to activate. You are not alone here. This is a competitive environment and only the best survive. Search for nearby enemies. It's kill or be killed, soldier. Take him down with extreme prejudice.
Tap on the shop button. Purchase an arena pack.
Nice find.
You've received a mod. Mods are used to enhance your gear and weapons. Let's apply it to a gear piece. Tap on any gear slot. Tap on one of the slots to select from your mod inventory. Tap on the Add button.